ability to work together towards a common vision, and this is quite evident in the core committee at the Orchids Board. The core committee at Orchid is an officially constituted body approved by the board of trustees and all heads of the different domains. The core committee supervises the activity of the school for its smooth functioning, be it the appointment of teachers, discipline in the school, resolving any issues related to school, salary payment, affiliation, recognition, everything is discussed and finalized by the members of the core committee. In short, the school core committee makes, modifies and recommends all policies related to school in terms of micro and macro level operations. Thank you.